inside his own end. Stopped with ease. The Nighthawks take possession of the defensive end. Harvey's moving the puck through his own to kill off his penalty. Right to the middle, and he can't find his man.
Trying to get my
cross ice pass to Maroon. They've got numbers. Sends the pass down low.
That was not on target at all. Get fucked. Piece of shit.
Anderson's got the puck in his
get fucked, bud.
This should try to motivate my boys here. Come on, bro, hit me.
You got a problem, man? You got a problem? You got a problem? You got a problem, bud? Third man in. Third man in. Third man. Oh, yeah. Third man in.
Whoa, duck! Wow! Got the distance. Oh, bullshit! Shit. So you can't
this
leave
fight's
that?
Making out all over the place, boys!
Well, you could always fight someone too. He's always coming up with it.
I can't see his health bar. Come on, bitch. Yeah! Get it!
I'm waiting at the penalty box for you, buddy.
Washed up, bud. Get washed.
Good heads up play in the defensive zone. The icebreakers have called the
goaltender. No!
Yes! Yes! Yeah, boys!
I pulled the goalie and we got it!
I'm trying to think of what color to make my helmet.
I don't know, my trial's done. Oh, I can't play, boys.
Why?
My trial ended.
I'm kidding.
I bought the game. I bought the game.
Suck it.
Lucas wins it in the dots. From center, they get into the attacking area. Moves it to Tatar. Scores!
They've been clawed away.
Yes!
James trying to get this game back even. And there's the goal that does it. On you, but now they've got a chance.
Could you ever pull that off on a celly?
I wouldn't have had the courage to pull that off. No chance.
Back into the face-off circle, still in search of another goal. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Comes up with a big pass save to deny. Slides the puck over. He grabs the puck here at the point. Off the outside of the post and stays out. Right in the slot from point blank range.
Yeah!
Yes! There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, James. And his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get the win.
Takes that pass back at the point. And he gets his glove out. Garza's won the draw. Steps in with the block. Moves the puck up to Tatar. One-on-one with the goaltender!
Ah, yeah! Yes! Yes, Mark! Yes! Woo! Yeah!
You don't like the jump. And they can't connect. Centering pass! He scores!
Yeah, bud.
This is a fantastic night for you. You know it's your night. You're feeling it. And now he's got two.
The setters will glide into the dot.
Me!
Me!
What was it?
These are stretching penalty minutes and four games, you freaking animal.
Who?
Yeah, so she got me. I don't see how, I didn't know you were in the penalty box that many times.
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe it's from the fight.
I don't remember fighting. Oh. I don't know if you've seen that, but
safer spot. Off the left wing and into center. Here's a blast, and that shot dies in traffic.
Big block.
And they can't connect. Moves around along the half wall. Looks to
Oh, go, Matt! Yeah! Woo! Damn
it! Ah, you like that like you were broken.
Delaby!
Another assist.
What a chance here on the power play. Steps into it and
turns
the traffic in front of that one.
Nice.
Puts it high.
Yeah, I'm standing back here trying to get. Ah! I'm trying to get my. Ah! Yes! I didn't want to touch him. I didn't have any fucking stamina. I was literally just trying to say I was gonna stand there and get my stamina and then fucking.
As he bumped him.
Matt, can you believe it? Can you believe it? Oh, I'm the fucking face off guy. Oh, goal!
Again, the denial by the goaltender. Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Yeah! Woo! Delaby!
The Nighthawks with a 4-on-3 power play coming up. Well, even though they took the penalty, they still have a power play here. Now it's a 4-on-3.
Yeah,
the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Here's a short pass to Lucas.
Nice. I don't.
Nice.
Not the special teams you'd be expected to
do. That's perfect.
No, this is a real turning point in the game. He capitalizes, gets on the board. They tell you it doesn't have to hit the back of the net. It's just got to get over the goal line for it to count. That one guy
finally
had a chunk of it. Just not enough.
Just like when I was a kid in soccer, I got the 10-1 goal.
They really look good offensively. Their arms are going to be tired from all the times they've had them up in the air here. Moves the puck. Makes a save as that goes off the glove. Slides it up ahead for the right wing. Oh, boy.
Nice! That's good, right, pal?
Make him quit. Quit! 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 Four assists, 5 points.
Nice.
Third star.
Christian got third.
Oh! Matt got fucking laid out there, oh my god.
Yeah, he's used to getting seconds.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Slaughtered. Slaughtered.
Yo, Kyle, what are you laughing at?
Matt. He says, you get last laughs. Oh, no.
He's out glad to second. Yeah.
Gretzky's got in the offensive end. Excellent stick work on the play. Acosta stick handling in his own.
Fuck you, remember that game? I got my skate stuck in the boards.
Woo!
Nice. Nice goal. Yeah, fuck you, get stuck in the boards and then my fucking skate stuck there. I couldn't move. Couldn't leave the boards. My legs fucking hanging off the wall. Shit.
Couldn't complete the play. Here they come, three of them.
Oh, we stopped it. Nice.
Nose to nose, the goalie comes out better on this chance. Cuts into the paint.
Nice.
Woo.
Another one kind of.
Good job. Nice game. Nice pass, Kyle.
Nice goal, man.
Finally starting to get the fucking hang of this game there, bud. Fucking maybe. Maybe. We'll see. There was a certain thing I didn't realize. You have to, like, push forward, kinda, and then flick back when you're doing the face-off.
He literally just... My fucking god. He just had the fucking, I hit him right as he passed it away.
Denny's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the...
What was I supposed to do? Stop on a dime and then... Nice! Good shot, Christian.
Woo!
...may
The Nighthawks have shown some life here in the second.
It's about time to down two. Keep doing that, Christian. Good shots there.
Moves it to Lucas. Strong defensive effort. Oh. The pass. The Nighthawks scoop it up along the boards. Parker's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Yes, good goal. Oh, yeah.
All right, we gotta get Matt going now. Fucking Hart going too. Yeah! Oh!
What? Are you kidding me? Come on, yes, it's looking nasty. Oh, I missed it.
It's all good.
Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen.
Yeah!
Woo! Nice! One more, boys.
That was a shorthanded, empty net.
Pass it up, yellow.
Oh, nice. Oh, I should have passed. Fuck.
Nah, no, that is gone in. The goalie would have, might have been expecting that, so sometimes it's good to think.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah! What?
What do you mean, no goal? What do you mean?
I touched him. Wow, man.
Boo.
I touched it.
No!
Oh, I couldn't shoot over him. Is their net so empty?
Tripping is the call, and it's pretty cut and dry.
Yeah.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip them up, and...
Yeah!
Yes!
Yes! Berg! Yes, Berg!
21 seconds, boys.
Yes! Yeah!
Yes! Good job, Matt! Now all of us scored this game.
Now all of us scored this game. Matt gets the game winner on his birthday. Happy birthday, buddy.
I love it, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
Those guys are pissed at that.
I'm posting this. I'm posting this video. Yeah!
Nice! Woo! Damn, man, like, why couldn't we do this earlier? Like, last seconds, right? We're like down Tom Brady. We get
Tom Brady,
yeah. We gotta come back and we gotta win.
Got a little bit of blood rushing and it was like, oh, blood.
Lucky.
I'm probably really loud, I feel bad, but
That's awesome.
Yeah, Maddie.
Fucking good game.
Good game, boys.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.
These are the fun games. Even if we don't get fucking, yeah, I know, right? Six to four. Like, that's crazy. You were losing. Yes, it worked. Like, that's crazy, man. Like, there was... Nice. I'll take it. Matt with fucking 2 goals. Christian with 3 goals, 1 assist. I got 3rd star. Would Christian get 1st star? Well, no, Christian should have got 2nd and Matt should have got 1st. If Matt got the game winning goal.
Yeah. 2nd star, Connor McDick Cheese. Oh, man.
Fuck Connor McDick Cheese. Yeah, right. Man, so then it's Christian that got 1st star.
Yeah.
Has to be.
Yeah.
Woo,
whatever. That was Matt's. Matt clutched it up, but that was a good game, boys.
Yeah, man. Fucking, we all had a bunch of points. I'll take the 3 assists.
Oh, Spitfire's jersey. Oh, John Tavares. And here's the last one. Oh, I got a cover athlete player. What?
Everybody knows. And after 30 years of coaching, Mike, you know you screwed Mitch. So if that story is what you say it is, then you should not have gone up to Mitch Marner and said, I screwed you. Should I address this? You just address it. So,
come on. It's not even a choice. Connor McDavid, right? Like,
he says in there that he did the wrong thing by not talking to Mitch, you know?
And, yeah.
And that's fair. He goes out, he talks to Mitch.
But, like, I have. Wow. Well, I guess, yeah, I have to pick Connor McDavid. Like, I have to. Like, I want to pick Alex Ovechkin pretty bad. But, like, Connor McDavid.
Which is Mike is. Then you need to know in that. I'm hoping that by paying you $5.5 million, whatever they paid him, that you know in that situation that you don't go up to the 18-year-old to say, hey, what do you think I should do? You just fucking do it, Mike. Here, so this is from Mark Fraser, who was just
Connor McDavid, yeah, boy.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kidd. Slides the puck across to Jackson. Takes it to the net. He scores.
They've given themselves a little bit of a chance here. James just moves it to the middle. Conway's had a great game. He's already got 3 points and really been dynamic.
Moved out in front. Sends it quickly. There he is. He's got a step.
Bro, you're a center. You're supposed to be on the puck all the time. Fucking quit being a loser.
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Kids won it. Grabs the puck at center. Quick feed to Jackson. Right on the doorstep. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James just gave him a free with his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Quick pass to Jackson. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Ed is able to handle that one. Picked up along the wall by Kidd. Trying to get back on the attack now. Here he is in front from the slot. And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this.
Attacking area. Tees him up. Denies him. He got all of it. A chance in front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Now a quick pass to Jackson. The Nighthawks move to the offensive zone. Score!
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back.
The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Kidd. Breakaway! Scores! Well, they're calling it off, waving it off immediately.
Pretty sure on the ice, those officials didn't take any time before they waved this one down.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Kids won the draw here in the open ice. They've got the defense outnumbered. In need of a... Scores!
Woo!
In the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer, but they stay out.